Finding high school dropouts at home and convincing them to come back to school. That is the goal of Graduate Greenville. Volunteers brought back more students this week. But as News 4's Beth Brotherton reports, the challenge now is keeping them there.
When kids walk through the doors here, they have so much more to deal with than school. Relationships with teachers, other students. And for some kids, that's too much.
I got in a lot of trouble with the teachers. They were just didn't teach me good, so I just didn't care.
These three Berea High School students plan to leave school this year until volunteers from Graduate Greenville knocked on their door and invited them back.
Such a crucial time in their lives where so much is changing already, and they need that stability.
They are here this week, and they say they are committed. They know they have challenges, and so does their graduation coach.
We're also trying to teach these kids to be resilient and teaching them skills to help them know when they just need to do the work and try to get along with the teachers.
D'Amico Harris is an 11th grader. His mom, Micole Harris, was murdered 2 years ago. He says that's when things really got tough for him at school.
I keep having flashbacks and stuff about it. I started just flipping out on everybody. Most of the stuff bothered me about the whole situation. People come up asking me about it.
That is why his graduation coach will help him and others with counseling and tutoring, even rearranging a schedule to meet their needs. But often, even that is not enough. Graduate Greenville has been knocking on doors for 4 years now, and three of the students we introduced you to last year have since dropped out again. But these Berea students say they will make it.
I'm going to give it all I have.
Are you changing any behaviors as well?
I'm trying very hard. I'm working on it.
Trying very hard at the moment.
Beth Brotherton, WYFF News 4.
Graduate Greenville volunteers visited 94 students on Saturday. So far, they have re-enrolled 8 of them.